This is not a vacation. This is work.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. This is Ronald Husni, Prince of Husni Fitness. I know it's been a minute since my last upload. You know, it's difficult for me to make this video and still try to sound authentic, because the truth is I've actually recorded this video a bunch of times already. You know, it is basically I've been having problems with my camera, and I've been thinking, what is it? Like, I tried getting a new camera and the problem was still there. I found out the problem was actually with the SD card I was using. That's why I couldn't record any of the videos. And the reason why it took so long was because I've just literally had so much stuff going on. I wasn't able to actually sit down and analyze the problem. You know, me being the idiot I was, I just kept recording videos. I must have recorded like 3 or 4 videos in these past few weeks. I haven't uploaded anything. But yeah, you know, a lot of stuff has been happening. You know, I basically. For university, I didn't show up to one of my exams, and I basically had to go into the resit. I've been offered a job as a PT. I work as a PT now, just a bunch of stuff to do with that. Like, I still have my job in retail as well, so I'm kind of working both jobs at the moment. The reason why I'm still working retail, you know, I literally just started PT a week ago, so as of right now, I don't have any clients. I'm still doing the 15 hours a week working at the gym to pay for rent. So yeah, it's working two jobs and just a bunch of other stuff between. And you know, I really don't like it when people come to me and they're listening to all the stuff that they've been doing and saying, oh, I've been doing this, I've been doing that, I've been busy, I haven't had time for that, because I always kind of look at that guy and think, even if that guy did have spare time, he probably would have done it anyway. He just used that as an excuse. And now I'm saying that now myself, you know. But you know, I hope you guys can understand. You know, I take this channel very seriously, and I want to upload consistently. I said it in my channel update video, I was going to upload once a week, and I wasn't able to do that. So in the next few weeks, I plan on increasing the frequency of the output of my videos. Just the other day, I did a video with two friends I went to school with, and this is going to be the first video where, like, I'm not editing it. I'm not producing it. You know, one of my friends recorded it. I barely looked at any of the footage or any of the pictures that he was taking. I have full faith that he's going to do a great job. If you want to, you know, this is something that he has a lot of experience in. So yeah, I just kind of left it to him, let him do his thing. So yeah, it's, at least you don't have to wait too long till the next thing comes up. Obviously, I've got a bunch of videos that I've been planning to make for a long time. Obviously, this whole hiccup with the camera has prevented me from doing so. But also, sorry, this friend I was talking about just now that's going to be making this latest video. If you want to check him out, you'll find him on Instagram at jkellyphotography. I'll put it the link in the description if you want to check out some of his stuff. What else? Other stuff that's happened, you know, obviously Conor Mayweather happened. Mayweather McGregor happened since I last uploaded. No one's talking about that anymore. The ship has sailed. Like, that's gone now. The buzz is kind of gone. But yeah, there's no point in me giving a force on that, because no one's talking about that anymore. But also, Rich Piana passed away, which is very sad. I'm not going to skim over that like I did Mayweather McGregor, because even though I'm very late to send my condolences, I think it's very unfortunate. You know, Rich Piana just seemed like such a cool dude. You know, like, even like, he just seemed so, like, honest about his use of drugs and steroids, and he just seemed so open about it. So it really is a shame. I would have loved to have met the guy. He did so much. You know, he was so successful in so many different areas. He had a great entrepreneurial spirit. You know, I think so many people, he inspired so many people. So many people learned a lot from him. So it's a shame. You know, RIP to a real OG. Obviously, like, once again, I'm very late to speak on that. He passed away a few weeks ago. that's, I think I'm pretty sure I've said everything I want to say. As I said, I'm going to try and increase the output of my videos in the coming weeks. And just to end the video, I really want to say thank you to all the people that have been approaching me and supporting my channel, and just coming up to me and even like showing like a sense of acknowledgement. All the people that are liking my videos, that are following my Instagram pages, that are you know, sharing my videos, subscribing to my YouTube channel. You know, the kind of mindset I have right now, I was going to give it everything I had regardless of whether people support me or criticize me, but I kind of like, it's great to have that positive reinforcement and people coming up to me and showing love. So yeah, I've got a ton of love for you guys, appreciate that. And yeah, I'll just end the video there. Stay tuned for videos, probably going to try and upload another video this week, and of course from then and there we'll see what happens. All right, cheers guys, see you next time.